we want to create something which is aesthetically very good. I mean, yes, we have a concept, we have certain limitations, we have a certain color palette, but we would like to create something which is very, very beautiful. If somebody comes to our store, they should really say, oh wow, because Khadi was like that initially. When I was not a part of Khadi, I would consider Khadi as the prestigious design house of the country, right? We would go to Khadi store and we would really look at each and every design and detail of the work that they used to do, right? So I just tell them the same thing, and that's what we've learned from IVS as well, that you need to create something beautiful. Aesthetics aapko strong kar kiya jata na, ki aapko bataya jata ki yaar, look at these things. I mean, you look at, I mean, the more you get exposure to nice things, you get better. I mean, every day as designers we learn every day. IVS experience, I would say, I mean, it was a life-changing experience for me. I was a completely different person when I entered, and when I graduated, I was a completely different person. And when I look at myself now after 14 years of graduation, I mean, I see a lot of difference in myself. I mean, I've got a broader vision now, and it is because of the institution itself and my teachers and the people that I've worked with. I mean, up till now, I mean, it's incredible. I would say fate brought me to IVS, and then my teachers who gave me a chance. I mean, Mrs. Smile, I would say her, I would take her name, because she gave me a chance, and it just changed everything in my life. I was preparing for engineering institutions. I mean, like every other person who does the intermediate, I mean, they had either they go to the pre-medical colleges or pre-engineering colleges, right? And I was preparing the same thing, but then it came along, and being the most prestigious institution of the country, I mean, I thought that, okay, I should just give it a shot, because I think it was, the design was somewhere at the back of my mind. Something was there. I mean, maybe a little spark. It's going to be tough. It's not going to be easy, but that will make you, I mean, polish you as well. I mean, that will polish your skills as well. And nothing great is achieved without, I mean, any difficulty. I mean, it's, you can't just achieve great things with an ease, right?